All right, Ski House Stratton fans. They're racing on Franks. And we're going to go in. I'm going to go do that duck soup again because I want to see what this ski can do in there compared to what my wingman did. So I'm kind of doing the same stuff. Kind of just an all-around kind skiing, you know, not a racer. I'm just your average potato skier, couch potato skier. So this is going to be a lot of fun in here, I believe. So I took this side because I see some bumps and I want to move. Now yesterday I was not moving like this. I don't know what it was. I think the visibility is a little better today, okay? I have my boots dialed in a little better today. I don't know, but I'm skiing a lot better today. So that was a lot of fun in there. Got my legs moving, got me bumping, jumping. A lot of fun, a lot of fun on this ski, the 94 Rip. Ripsticks are a lot of fun. They are a lot of fun ski. So stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then all you ladies, don't be afraid to ski this 94 Ripstik. It's a ripper.